in March. The demonstration was part of the protest encampment in New York's financial district known as Occupy Wall Street that started on September 17th. Among their list of demands, protesters are calling for an end to corporate influence over politics, an end to imperialist American foreign policy, and a more accountable political system. They say they represent the majority of Americans whose interests are not being served by the country's economic and political system.